This mHelp clip has three steps. 1. Click Tools. A menu will appear. 2. Click Empty Deleted Items folder. A notification box will appear. 3. Click Yes. This concludes the mHelp clip.